In this video, we are gonna see the alcohol test for assessing the raw milk quality. First, let's see why alcohol test. The use of alcohol test is for screening, rapid assessment of acidity. The advantages of this test is quick and cheap. The principle of alcohol test is proteins in milk that has become sour, that because of lactic acid formation, will coagulate when mixed with alcohol. Now we will see what are the equipments and materials used for alcohol test. Milk, test tube, pipette, and 68% ethanol solution, by weight, mix 68 milliliters 96% alcohol with 28 milliliters distilled water. Or 75% ethyl alcohol by volume. Density 0.8675 grams per milliliter at 27 degrees Celsius. Let's see the procedure of alcohol test. First, take a test tube. Using milk pipette, 10.75 milliliters pipette, take out 5 milliliters raw milk and pour into the test tube. Using dropper. Take 5 milliliters of 68% ethanol solution and pour into the test tube. Agitate the test tube by gentle moment. Look for coagulation. If coagulation occurs, then milk containing more than 0.21% acid and that abnormal milk will not pass the test. Example. Colostrum or mastitis milk. This milk is it fit for further processing. Now we'll see what are the alternative tests of alcohol test. The alternative tests are clot on boil test, COB test, and acidity test. Thank you for watching the video. If you like our videos, do subscribe to Milk Shepherd YouTube channel to get more useful videos.